touched no as well, apparently. This was back in 2016, but there was a great amount of fury as a watchdog said it was okay to send gaping death threats, but only if you're a Muslim. In a shocking move, the tax hotline said it would not pursue a criminal complaint of a horrific
crime
because the Quran says gay people can be killed. The disgraceful stance came to light when a member of the public complained about death threats posted to an online forum which called for homosexuals to be burned, decapitated, and slaughtered. It's not like they're even going to kill them nicely either. You know, it's not a no-lethal injection here. Dutch MPs today raided the court of the regulations demanding an immediate inquiry into the report to be stripped of public funding. Well, I should fuck according to this.
Now arriving at Ines.
Build them up, break them down. They can always use more. I foresee great things for you. Turret deployed. Armor up.
No worries. Good luck.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I'm just going into a game, otherwise I would.
I will protect the innocent. Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Commences in 30 seconds.
So many targets, so little time.
Ready for cop.
Capture objective A.
ready.
Back online.
Female friends in real life, Luke. Say she's not your friend.
Health restored. Online.
Form up on the payload. Move it out.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
EMP activated.
Get over here and heal up.
Thank you.
Talk to your bunch of
enemies.
Someone call the Undertaker.
Back in action.
Doing what?
secured the payload. Let's move.
I see them.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
No!
Moving the payload. Fall in behind me. System repair.
A deadly cocktail of steroids and cocaine. Yes, son.